Teachers' Day serves as a great reminder to appreciate our teachers for their services, which they continue to render to the students and also the community as a whole. Today is an auspicious day where we get a chance to acknowledge the hard work of the teachers who mold the students into future leaders. Good morning, one and all. I am Thea Arora, and it gives me immense pleasure to talk about the main personalities of the day, our very own teachers. Teachers' Day is celebrated in commemoration of the great leader Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who is more popular as a professor rather than holding positions such as second president of India and the first vice president of India. So firm was his belief in education that his birth anniversary came to be celebrated as Teachers' Day. The light of the world, the beacon of the dark, and the hope that gives us strength to survive are teachers. Teachers are the pillars of a country. They guide and shape the destiny of students. They teach us to become better human beings. Teachers are a blessing in disguise. They are the guiding lights that brightens our lives. Teaching is actually a way of life and not just a profession. We are fortunate to have been blessed with such wonderful teachers who are always up for grooming their students into the finest individuals. We are proud to say that we are cultivated by the finest gardeners. On behalf of all the students, I wish all the teachers a very happy Teachers' Day and pray for your good health and well-being.